Hello guys, my name is Matthew and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can drop shadow in your Google Slides video. Let's say you have this video I already uploaded to my Google Slides and you want to put a shadow behind it for some reason, then I'm going to show you how it's done. You press the right click on the video, you go to the second from the bottom option, format options, and then the last one is drop shadow. We press the drop shadow and as you can see the angle of the shadow, distance. When you change the distance, first time you will see how the shadow is looking. Also, you can change the color, which is very useful. Let's say, if you're into those kind of things. Let's go with purple and make it like it's glowing from the bottom. Like this, you can go with a blur radius if you want it sharp, if you want it more not so sharp or dull, and transparency. You can really create an effect that it's something glowing behind it. By angle, you are just switching the sides from which side it will be glowing. So yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.